What are you saying now? Who?
Billy Ocean. Yes, did about six songs.
Caribbean Queen.
1992.
Yes.
Caribbean Queen and all kind of stuff. Him and Steve and Cleavy. Jimmy Cliff. Name is Brian Robbie. Everybody.
And
this carpet here that we're looking at.
Shaka Demos and Pliers.
Look at this carpet.
Great Super Cat.
I'm going to put in some new ones.
Shabba Rankin. Now you know some Shabba Rankin by
Tingalingaling.
Shabba Rankin. Tingalingaling. Walk on the Super Cat.
Train a load of girls.
Ninja Man.
All this carpet they walk.
Pinchas. Mary Salmon.
Everybody. Mary Salmon.
Chosen.
Name it.
Right now, the big album, right? Rock the World right now, recording this studio. Reggae music, turn up.
So what I'm going to do, I'm going to have this piece of carpet like in a museum.
Yes, man. You remember back in those days when we just started the development of a bridge in, from downtown of the sound name. What's sound name again? Kenyatta
from Fleet Street.
Yes.
Yeah.
And when this studio just I go up, you know, this carpet and Butuban that come in, man, right now, trust me, man.
That's where you used to sleep.
And this original carpet.
You used to lay down on this carpet.
Yes man. I just want to tell people, I know the studio, I'm mixing Love Sabaton Vice, him. First song.
Ever.
Song, yeah, where Ray Francis produced me, the Panda Rhythm, and Baby Wayne, the Panda Rhythm.
What the tune name?
One tune name, Browning.
I go.
Me get a new talk, and me top run jam down, you hear me? Watch the brown girl, nice and young. New talk, and then I stop, eat up the street. Watch the brown girl, nice and sweet, you see Browning. You are feel of the end.
Hey, you know we soon.
Browning.
Hold on, you know we tune. Baby Wayne, do fire.
Yeah.
A tune name, Wada.
Yeah, me yes. I love Jim.
I love right, sir?
Yeah. We have had a see every rhythm there. Vice, mix it up.
The legendary Ernest Smith, iconic.
Well, of course, this is a blessed day. We're just doing it at the right time. Ladies and gentlemen, the pioneer, Mr. Ernest Smith.
Tipa-tapa.
How are you, Mr. Smith? It's a pleasure, boy.
Yeah.
I'm trying to tell you.
It is so iconic that an iconic figure.
Walk in, I just tell you.
The last walk was
Mr. Smith, what was
it? A refurbished.
What were some of your early days working here at Mixing Lab?
Come again.
What are some of your early days like here working at Mixing Lab?
Recording and
Mixing Lab?
Yes.
Mixing Lab?
Yeah.
I remember Mixing Lab.
This is the lab. This is the lab. Mixing in the lab.
Walking. What you used to call it back then? What you said?
Mixing Lab.
Yeah. Any song was recorded here?
No.
Okay.
Made the work here. Yeah.
Okay. It's very important.
Yes.
The show that Mr. Ernest Smith
has worked. Do some work.
Okay. Yeah. Right here at Mixing Lab Studio. Yeah, so this is just that we're talking about the great people at work.
And work on this carpet.
And work on this carpet. The world. Mr. Ernest Smith in person and Sabatote. Mikey Mystic. And yes. The chosen one, Paul Elliott, that makes it
up to right? This is my birthday. I'm going to do this public.
Yeah.
27th. Hold on, man. The 27th.
Yeah.
I am doing my album, Landing. Them doing launching, but I am landing. Right now, trust me, 34 Camp Road. And trust me, all of my iconic birds in them. Trust me, report the duty.
Yeah. 34.
And we have to tell them, say, in the streets. Is where you find Big Stone, a dweet, for all in the street, with Mr. Ernie Smith indoor, in the street,
lock
with
the street.
Paul Elliott indoor,
street,
with Mikey Mystic indoor,
in the street,
I Sabaton indoor,
street,
with Big Stone, Mr. Claude Sinclair indoor,
street,
and we have Mixing Lab indoor,
street,
and prosperity.